Our immunity challenge came to us, and it's something about rub-a-dub-dub, we're eating a grub or something. Let me go last. I'm a vegetarian, which means I don't eat land-dwelling animals. I'm not gonna compromise my, you know, situation now. I'm not eating amphibian, I'm not eating reptile, I'm not eating mammal, I'm not eating fowl.
Kimmi is not gonna compromise her morals. But coming into a game like this, you can't come in with a whole list of things you're not going to do and you're not going to eat because you're not helping your tribe, you're not helping your team morale.
You know what? I can't do it, and I'm disappointing 6 people that are rooting for me. Now, you know, I have no excuse for not being voted off the island. I could be gone, just like that.
One member from each tribe will come up. I'll spin the wheel, and you'll eat what's on here.
Brain.
You got cow brain there. The good news is it's pretty fresh. Should have a nice taste to it. You guys ready for this?
Sure.
3, 2, 1, we're on.
I can't eat a brain.
Taking a pass, Kimmi?
It's a mammal. Can't do it.
Sorry.
Yo!
Next round. Woo, Kimmi, go ahead and reveal. Pig's brain.
I haven't had pig in 30 years. And to go jump into pig brain, it's a little bit extreme. So my gift is to let Wu eat some pig brain.
Here we go. Survivor's ready. Go.
Oh, now you're gonna
try. Bon appetit.
Cheers.
Brains.
Wow. Wu making this look easy. That was less than 5 seconds. Takeo leads 3-2.
Kimmi. Your challenge is going to be to take a whole mangrove worm.
You can. Yes, it's all you, girl.
The first person to completely swallow it, show me their mouth that it's empty, wins.
Go, honey, it's on your menu.
Oh,
oh,
worm.
I can eat a worm. I can eat a worm.
3, 2, 1, go.
However you feel like you should swallow the whole thing.
Eat it.
Eat it.
Eat it.
You got it.
Eat it.
You got it.
Yeah.